Do your videos take up too much space on your hard drive? Want to watch videos on the go but your device is out of memory? Movavi Video Converter can help. You can conserve precious hard drive space by compressing unnecessarily large files while keeping great quality. In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to make video files smaller. Step 1. Open the Movavi Video Converter program. If the software is not already installed on your computer, click here and follow the on-screen download and setup instructions. Step 2. Import your video file. Click the Add Video button. Open the folder with the desired file, select the file, and click Open. Step 3. Set the conversion parameters. The first way to make video files smaller is to choose an alternative format. Alternatively, you can select a lower resolution while keeping the same format. This will make the video file smaller but might affect the video quality. Probably the best option is to modify the bitrate. Click the output file size. In the pop-up window, use the slider to select the desired output file size. You can make the file smaller by applying a lower bitrate while keeping the same format and resolution. When you're satisfied, click Apply. Step 4. Start the conversion. Movavi Video Converter lets you get rid of unwanted scenes right away, which also helps to reduce the file size. Click the Browse button and specify the folder in which the converted files should be saved. Finally, click the Convert button. Done! Download Movavi Video Converter today and save hard drive space while keeping the great quality of your favorite videos. Like the video? Have a question? Please leave us a message in the comment section below. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get more useful tips and learn about the other Movavi products.